Okay, let's get in the car. Who's ready to go?
Ready.
I can feel it coming in the air tonight.
Now, I know you might be asking yourself, what do we do with all these letters? Just push this button and you'll see.
So, where's the cake?
We're not having cake.
Uh-oh.
Leave the scrawny ones.
And Bowser and Peach are being forced into marriage.
Polly, you stop photo-
Leap, Lily, if you two could keep an eye on Tad, that would be great.
Okie dokie artichokey!
Oh, I mean, okie dokie artichokey.
E-F-G-H? How many letters are there?
Only 26, Tad. Maybe you're too young to remember all of them. Why don't you just sit and watch?
Oh my god! Broken!
No, Tad! Oh, I didn't mean it like that.
All letters, please report to the training area immediately. Caution, intense and serious letter training now in progress.
I'm just too small to get my letters right.
Huh?
Can't you see? Whoa, can't you see?
Let's just see about that. As I suspected. Just perfect. Allow me to introduce myself. My card.
Oh. She's my girl. I had the chance, so I'll take her back.
Why don't you join the A's, Tad? Wooga, wooga, wooga!
Let's just skip to the next door, okay?
You know you make me wanna...
You know where you live, freak!
Oh, the weather outside is frightful.
But... it's November!
It's May, you idiot!
Grr. Good thing I wore my long underwear. I dig your vibes, my main DDD, and we are here so the sprout can soak in your message. Let's tune into that crazy poetry.
No, no, not that poetry!
And here's where we use my remote control spotlights.
My eyes!
Okay, so maybe we don't use the spotlights.
E.
Excuse me, is this the E?
Eh.
Is this the E?
Eh.
This idiot is so old and so deaf, he only takes F for an answer. What an absolute butthole.
That's right, Tad.
I might have to ask myself why kids are so salty to old people.
Bravo!
That's kooky!
Shut up!
But I hope you don't get airsick.
Huh?
All right, F-letters. Prepare for takeoff.
Are we going to get on a plane?
Oh.
It appears my pen is... This is the way we train the I letters to make their sound. Correct! Every letter makes a sound.
Oh my god, please, more.
As if I thought this film was for preschoolers.
A grasshopper's frog who becomes one with the alphabet.
Right.
The L letters learn their sound while licking. Welcome to the tastiest room in the whole factory.
Letters, you are known as the M and L.
Excuse me.
Hello, anybody home? The N letters can be a little bit crabby.
Even miracles.
Tad, perhaps we'll have to come back to this room. Tad, this is the O room, and I would advise that you duck.
Duck? Why?
This is why you should duck.
Odd.
Hey, Professor, what's that noise? And that smell? It smells like popcorn.
Just make sure you wait until they're finished. Need salt. In addition to Tad joining us today, we have two guest speakers, M the C and
Victor.
Oh, cool.
They will be discussing.
Who posted my nudes on Twitter.com? No.
That's kooky.
Our letters, let's ride.
We're young and strong.
Moves in the wind.
Oh, listen carefully.
Snake, are you okay? Snake? Snake?
Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love?
Salt.
This room is for you.
Me?
Not me. You.
Who?
You.
Who?
Never mind. Just follow me.
Every letter makes a sound that you...
Welcome to the vibrating V room. Here we vibrate the V's to help them learn their sound. Tad, you don't look so good.
I think I'm gonna get sick!
We'll see hands in it by the sea, by the sweet gypsy rose.
Observe.
Like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses.
I want to thank you so much for watching this video. It's been a long way for our 4.5 year anniversary. Without further ado, roll the staff credits. Thank you so much for watching.